I am Vince Molinari, and welcome to the Nest Summit, part of Climate Week New York City 2020. I am thrilled and honored to introduce you to Ralph Reutemann's work. Ralph is a global photographer of epic proportions whose work has been featured on FinTech TV, Bloomberg TV, at the United Nations headquarters here in New York City, and on multiple billboards in Times Square. Ralph's work typically features epic people doing good around the world, SDG heroes that are women who hold an object that's important to them that gives a window into their soul, as Ralph has captured that. And the SDG Heroes Women series was put to the music of Keb Mo and Roseanne Cash in Put a Woman in Charge. Ralph's most recent work was Father's Day special that featured men around the world who are taking leadership, embracing their feminine divine, embracing their masculinity, and advocating for women globally. And that was played to the music of Keb Mo, Better Men. Today we have a different pictorial from Ralph, and it is a global release. It is about the journey of glaciers or components of glaciers through Glacier Bay, Iceland, where they've broken off, taken their journey, and they end up in their own rhythm on the beaches, in the shallow waters, taking different forms on their journey back to the ocean where they melt. Well, it's up to all of us to interpret, to enjoy the mystical creatures, and to really have this multi-sensory experience through Ralph's lens and the beauty of what's created in Glacier Bay, Iceland. I know you're going to enjoy it as much as I did. Sit back, watch, and enjoy.